Hi Sonia, Liam, Emily, Josh. In this video, we're going to review our new choreography from last time, plus finish it up, finish the dance as best that we can without actually being in the same room. So, cool, huh? All right, here we go. First thing I want to tell you is that for those two counts of eight that you're running to your new formation, so like Josh and Emily just did that back walkover lift, and then we run to a new formation. I have decided the formation. Let me pull it up. We're gonna make a diagonal line and, sorry, I should have pulled this up before I started this video. That's not it. There it is. Okay. Starting on stage left, let's see, so it's going to be like, let's have Emily, you'll be on B, and Sonia, you're going to be like, not quite on C, but like, just spread somewhere between B and D. And then Liam, you'll be next. You'll be between D, somewhere between D and F. And Josh, you're gonna be on F. Right, so we're not exactly on or in between the letters, but we're just kind of spread out as much as we can. And we're gonna be in a diagonal line. So it'll be like Emily's the most downstage, and then Sonia, then Liam, then Josh, okay? So Emily, stage left, which probably is over here for you. Emily, Sonia, Liam, Josh. And it's a diagonal line, okay? So when you're running, you run to that diagonal line. Let's go over that. I'm gonna face the back. I don't have the mirror today, so I'm still gonna face the back so I don't mess it up trying to mirror you. We do our butt kick runs. Two counts of eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then we go 1, 2, 3, 4. I guess you can't see me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Step forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Right? So that, I'll face you, I'll mirror. So you go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 3, 5, 7. Sorry, this is more like a circle. So, cool, then you tuck down. Tuck, 1, 2, 3, 4. Candlestick, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you hold it, feet really up high. And then with your right leg, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This knee tucks and you stand. You don't quite go to standing, but you roll over your knees. And then we have our side roll, which I don't have space, so I gotta kind of scoot back. So I just went up to my knees and then I get really low. I'm gonna press my right hand down into the floor and then up like that. Okay, let's try that roll again. So we did our candlestick, kick, 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 to your knees, keep going to here. Let's go to all the way to standing on your knees. Now, instead of everybody doing that jump up to our feet at the same time, we're gonna do Emily first, and then Sonia, and then Liam, and then Josh. So it's like a ripple going down the line. And let me play the music for you so you can hear. It kind of goes with the music nicely. There it is. Emily, Sonia, Liam, Josh. So you land ba 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 bum. Yes. Ba 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 bum. with both feet at the same time. At least that's our goal. If it's not going to work out, then we'll figure that out later. And we can change it. But let's go for that double feet thing, right? So you're going to press off the top of your feet. Like that, right? If you need help with that, you could find like a bedpost or something really, really sturdy, maybe the edge of a table to practice. Just don't hit your face on it. Okay, but you can like help yourself jump up. You're trying to feel your feet pushing on the floor, lifting yourself up. And you gotta pull those feet under you really fast. Okay. And then, okay, so let's go on to the new step. That was just review. You're going to power hurdle. That is when you jump off of 2 feet into a lunge and into a cartwheel type skill. For us, we're gonna do a cartwheel. Okay, so I'm in this pose, and then all at the same time, we jump and step forward into our lunge. Josh and Liam, you get to do left cartwheels, and Sonia and Emily, you're gonna do right cartwheels. Okay, so again, when I jump, my arms go to my ears like this, and my feet squeeze together just for a moment. So I'm here, and then I jump, and then lunge and cartwheel. So if you're a lefty cartwheel, put your left foot in front. If you're a righty cartwheel, right foot in front. Okay? So it's ba 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 ba. Cartwheel. And then you're gonna turn and we're gonna go to a clump together. And for now we're all just gonna hit a pose like this. Not on your knees though. Like bum 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 bum. Let's hit that pose right on the button, which means right at the end of the music. In reality, we're probably going to do some sort of lift or pose, like group formation pose. But this just gives us something to do in the meantime. So let's listen to it. One, two, three. Four, power hurdle up and cartwheel. We go together. Yeah. Okay, let's try it. All from the new part. I don't have as much space in this room, so I probably won't do that floor, the side roll. I'll mark that, but I'll try to do everything else pretty full out. I can't do the cartwheel either. But you, if you have enough space, you do it full out. Okay. So let me take it back. Okay, and we run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 2, 2, 3. I'm gonna mark it, but you do it full out. And this is the back walkover lift. And we'll be running. 1, 2, 3, running. Two. And we tap. And kick. And four roll. section. I totally forgot a section. I forgot the punches. My bad, let's do it again. Now we run. See you in the next one.